Thanks, Jeff. New at 5, it looks like the Buffalo Catholic Diocese has a buyer for the bishop's residence. The diocese just announced the sale closed today. A company named Carmel Oaks bought it for $1.5 million. The diocese says it'll be used as a residence, but they didn't give any details. Proceeds from the sale will go toward compensating victims of priest sexual abuse.